My name is Charlene Jane Wanjiku Njoroge. I come from Denderu, that is in Kiambu County. I've been raised by a single mother, and we are two in the family, and I'm the last born. And I am also a single mother of one son. My day-to-day routine is, I wake up early in the morning, prepare myself. Since I normally come to school, I leave his bag packed with his lunch and also change of clothes. Then my mother, around 8 a.m., she takes him to the daycare. Then when I come to school, in the evening I have to rush home so that I can pick him up from the daycare. I learned about the dual training system through the social media, specifically the WhatsApp, whereby I got the brochure about the sponsorship of the Simba Corp Foundation and also Peeled Mutual, that they wanted to sponsor youth who are below 30 years, and I called to learn more details about it.
San Xito Vocational Training Institute is a technical institution training young people in different courses.
My name is Dedan Omondi from Lakisama, Nairobi. I am from a family of seven. I'm the second born. My father is a primary school teacher at Daniel Komboni Primary School. My mother is a housewife. My second education, I went to Highway Secondary School at South B. My father was the one who was paying the school fees, where I attained a grade B, playing 65 points. And I was called to study Bachelor of Education at the Mo University. But because of my love for automotive engineering, I did not report. Until sometime this year, when I heard of this opportunity about the sponsorship from Simba Foundation and Old Mutual, and I saw like it's a good thing for me because of my love and passion for automotive and things to do with cars, and I took that opportunity and studied.
We are going to be here with you to motivate you and to mentor you.
Our first commitment is to train and empower you.
I chose to take the automotive mechanics because I felt there is need for the gender equality also. There are more males than females in the field, so I felt this would be a big chance for me and also to secure a good future for my son and also my mom and my sister also.